need this amount of money, and when I've got this amount of money, I can just stop doing YouTube and just live my life and travel, and because that's really what I want to do. I just want to go and have fun and do stuff. But then I realised I should really be saving in case I've got like a family in the future, and I want to like put my money to a good cause and stuff, like do like actual good stuff with it.
Harry is unapologetically himself, and he's just so weird. He's so weird, but normal at the same time. People know he's outrageous. People know he says outrageous things. He's free to be that.
So what this intro was meant to be was me hitting the bucket of drinks all over my mum, but instead,